Eddie, Happy Arcano, one away from our jackpot. Oh, man, you guys. $8 max bet on dimes, one away from a $4,600 jackpot. But we got 39 times 7. So 40 times 7, $280. But yeah, just get one more of those. And get two more of those, that's 28,000. But you know the pattern. You got the A, B, C. That's where the magic happens with the 7-8 spots. Look at the difference. 660 times 7, yeah, 4,200. 4,000 times 7, 28,000. I mean, look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 spots. 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. 11 spots? Holy smokes. I gotta have a better pattern if I hit 11 spots and that's all the best I can get is $290. Put a $400 voucher in, so almost
$300.
We're going for that $28,000. So let's hit it. Excited anytime I get four out of eight because the possibilities there are just so huge. School monster hunting with Big Daddy Kino. Let's get a monster, huh? It's been a long time. Got a feeling like something's gonna hit. Something's about to pop. I don't know what it is, I just have a feeling. Thank you. take the J. Take the J for 2,800. Is worth $1,000 alone. Look at all that. Oh man. Right there, it should have been there for the triple five spot. Oh, you guys, I don't know if you all saw it, but literally that was the last one that came in. It should have been there for the triple five spot for $1,000. One, two, three. 320 times three. $14,000 if we hit the 8 spot.
stop at 400. That's where we started at, but come on, pay off, pay off. Our triple prime spot, give it to me. With a 6 out of 8 for $240. He's bound and determined to take this away from me. Start to the P card. After hitting 240 on the way in, we ended up losing 100, so that's gambling. We gave it a try. Thanks for watching. Big Daddy, beers up.